Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Fishing Burrito. So today we're back on Fish On SG's kayaks with Nordin. So today with me we have Nordin himself, we got Terry, and we got Gabriel who is all the way back there. There. You can't really see him, but yeah, he's all the way back there. So today we'll be trying luring for groupers. So mainly for today, I'll be using like crankbaits. And also with me, I got the all new Rapala Shadow Wrap Jack Deep 07. So you can see this is the lure right here. So I'll be trying this one out for some groupers along this breaker. Alright, so my setup for today will be the Rapala Rapalero. And I'll also be using a Evergreen, the Salty Sensation, the Rocky Dagger. That's for my lighter setup. My heavier setup will be the Rapalero. So yeah, let's see if we can catch some groupers for y'all to see. And hopefully we can get some good fish and some good footage. Previously, I realized the mistake that I made for my previous cranking trip was that I was going too fast and my hooks were a bit too thick. So I kept dropping fish because I couldn't set hook on time, in time lah. So today I'll be mainly doing casting instead of trolling. So yeah, let's see if we can get some good footage for y'all. Wish us luck!
Here's a clip of me fighting a fish from my previous kayak trip.
Nice fish on!
Okay,
so it will be a good fight.
Okay. You know, sometimes I want to kill myself. It's a freaking catfish.
Huh? Serious?
It's a catfish. Big catfish.
Hey, buster! Hey, you release. I got
catfish luck, guys.
How many kilos, dude?
I don't know! Oh, that big!
Okay. Hey guys, so I caught a catfish again. So my previous kayak trip with Nordin also, I caught a bunch of catfish. But that was an ill-tail catfish. This is a typical marine catfish. Fella fought very hard, surprisingly. I thought it was a nice-sized fish, man. Like a grouper or something. Let's release him back, okay? Because I don't want to eat this guy.
No. Now let's go back to the current trip.
Alright guys, so I'll be starting off the day with the Jack Deep 07. So let's see if we can get some fish for y'all to see. Okay, drag is all set. Alright, let's do the first cast of the day, yeah. Let's get nearer to the breaker. So the Jack Deep dives until 4 meters. So it should be sufficient enough for the groupers here. Yeah, let's go. First cast of the day, yeah. Hopefully, I don't get some rubbish on the first cast instead. Yeah, correct. First cast.
$8,000. Serious, what the hell? Why so expensive?
The PA 14360.
His drive can turn round and round and round and round. Not just 180, you can go whichever that degree that you want.
Fish on, guys, fish on. Oh yeah, flathead, flathead. Hey, guys, got a flathead.
Okay,
yeah, yeah. Got fish, got fish.
On one, on one.
Rubber pink colored trigger X.
Dubel, you're welcome.
Alright, guys, so got the first fish of the day. It's a flathead. He's gonna go back into the water, very good. Okay, sir, relaxing. I want to show you to the camera. Okay, so that's the fish right there, guys. It's a cute little flathead. Caught it on the trigger X slop hopper, 3.5 inches with a 10 gram VMC jig head. So yeah, let's release this cutie fellow back. Bye bye, sir. Okay, let's go catch some more fish.
So my technique for today is really simple. All I'm doing is casting out my soft plastic along the breaker. I'm doing a simple two hop and a drop. Yes, I'm just bouncing the rubber off the bottom. So I'm like hopping it twice and letting it sink back to the bottom. So that's what I did for the rest of the day.
Fish on, guys, fish on. Let's go! Not it!
Draw on!
Let's go! Okay, guys, fish on, fish on. Woohoo! Grouper, man, grouper. Rather relaxing. Wow, he's spitting out everything. Alright, guys, so that's the fish right there. Finally caught a grouper. It's the first proper fish of the day. It's a nice orange spot grouper right here. As you can see, this is better. Aha! Very beautiful colors on this fella. Very pretty. That's the fish right there. Caught on the Trigger X slop hopper 3.5 inch and the 10 gram VMC jig head. He inhaled the lure right there. So, let's take some pictures of this cute little fella.
Bye.
Fish on! Flathead, flathead! Alright, guys, that's the third fish of the day. It's a better size flathead. Let's get out from the breaker area. Alright, guys, so that's the fish right there. It's a flathead on the Trigger X slop hopper 3.5 inch. Oh, let's take some pictures. Okay, guys, so just caught this flathead. Okay. Alright, that's the fish right there. As you can see, cute little fella. Okay. The tail is very pretty. You see the yellow? Very, very nice. Okay, let's release him back into the water.
Hey. Hello?
No.
Yeah.
Let's go catch some more fish. Oh, not in, go on. Oh, solid. Woo-hoo. All right.
Wow.
telur hard day.
Yeah man, finally show up the fish. Wow, good size orange sword.
Yeah.
Solid, solid. Yo,
on a D-Leo, nice. A very old D-Leo. Don't know how many years it is.
Let's take some pictures and try to catch some more fish.
Hey guys, just caught this lovely finger mark snapper on the Rapala Jack Deep 07. So I saw on the fish finder that it went from 9 meters to about 2 meters and it had a drop off back down to 9 meters and this guy smashed it. So it didn't put up much of a fight on the saltwater plugging special as it's a PE123 rod, but it's a great fish nonetheless and I am very stoked about it. Wow, success guys, success.
He's a very small fish. Guys, fish on, fish on. Another flathead, small one. Alright guys, that's the little fella. Let's release him back real quick before my GoPro battery dies. Small little flathead. Let's go. Bye bye. Okay guys, so we come to the end of our session. Today was a difficult but successful day in my opinion. I managed to catch 4 flatheads and 2 groupers. One of the groupers like keeping size, so I kept it. The flatheads all I released. Mr. Terry caught very good ice cream, very good. Mr. Gabriel?
1 finger mark snapper and a handful of small people.
Yeah, so yeah, it was not too bad of a session. Nordin, you caught?
Grouper.
Yeah, 1 grouper. So yeah, that's about it for today's video. Do check out Nordin's kayak charters. So it's on Fishon SG. Just check out their IG. If you want to book a kayak trip with them, just DM them. So as you can see, not all trips are, how to say, amazing one. Like this is fishing, like, it's part and parcel of fishing. It's not all the time that you catch fish.
I still find it amazing. Leh.
Yeah.
I mean, better than normal catch lah. At least it's something here.
Yeah, true. At least never ice cream, that's the important thing.
At least never get catfish.
Yeah, never get catfish. My previous 2 sessions are catfish. Get out. So yeah, that's about it for today's video. And one more thing, whenever you go out with Nordin, right, he will cut and clean the fish for you. So you can just bring it home. You can just bring it home and cook it. Like you don't need to do anything. You can save the hassle of cleaning the fish, descaling it, everything.
It's all ready to be cooked already.
Yeah, so he'll do it all for you. So yeah, that's one really awesome thing about going out with Fishon SG. So do check them out. That's about it for today's video. I hope you all like it. All our IG links will be down below. Do check us all out. If you like the video, give it a like, share, comment, whatever lah. So yeah, that's about it for today's video. I hope you all like it. Make sure to like, share and subscribe. Stay tuned for more. Bye bye.